go. And we're back. Looks like it's been exactly 10 minutes, and we're going to transfer the eggs from the pan and into the ice water. Just take the lid off the pan here. And it's a little hot, so you can use your little glove if you prefer. And I'm going to transfer the eggs.
I want to do it.
Just like so. Oh, gently, honey. Trying not to break them. Very gently, and you have to set them down very gently. Okay, and then we leave that for 5 minutes after we finish transferring. We shall see. 5 minutes.